Hello, test traveler, and welcome to the Aperture Science Subuniverse Exploration Center. Please move forward. Please use your spatial reassignment wand. This is the Aperture Science face-mounted portal sphere. It is your gateway to a vast continuum of undiscovered worlds. These undiscovered worlds may also contain undiscovered diseases, natural disasters, airborne toxins, and apex predators that hunt humans for sport. Put the portal sphere on your face now. You have not put the portal sphere on your face yet. Please do so now. The portal sphere is not on your face yet. Please put it on your face now. Welcome back, test traveler.
quickly extracted from its relic in Pocket Universe Lab. 100 fate.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Test Traveler.
Welcome, Core Calibration Trainee. When you're ready, approach the calibration unit and begin calibrating cores. Approach the calibration...
Oh, hey! I'm so excited. Are you the calibration guy? Great. It's my first time. Pleased to meet you. What's your name?
I'm Gil.
When does it start, by the way? I mean, oh my gosh, are we doing it already? I mean, did it start? Because I wouldn't know, right? If it is, it doesn't hurt. Are we doing it?
Oh, hey. Am I up for calibration? I can't see anything, but, you know, sounded like something was going on with that last calibration. What happened to the other guy? Is he okay? I thought, you know, calibration would take a little longer than that. He's not, Is he
done? I am a useful form. I am not a gateway to the Netherworld. Calibrate me so I can be useful. I will not unfold into a shrieking hellmouth, through which demons will flood into your...
2 weeks of retirement. Ha ha! Got me a boat. Gonna sail around the world.
I am the Fruit Punch Core. I am filled with refreshing fruit punch. Please note, I will not dispense fruit punch until I am calibrated.
Career over. Welcome, Core Calibration Trainee. When you're ready, approach the calibration unit and begin calibrating cores.
Oh, hey, hi. I'm so excited. Are you the calibration guy? Great. It's my first time. Pleased to meet you. What's your name?
I'm Gil.
When does it start, by the way? I mean, oh my gosh, are we doing it already? I mean,
Oh, hey. Am I up for calibration? I can't see anything, but, you know, sounded like...
The name is Wilson, and I'm boring hard-boiled core. Button up a minute, and I'll give you the lowdown on my latest caper. I've been busy all... Tell me, do you dance?
I am the Fruit Punch Core. I am filled with refreshing high tropical flavors.
Career over. You are fired. Welcome, Core Calibration Trainee. When you're ready, approach the calibration unit and begin calibrating cores. Approach the calibration unit and begin calibrating cores. You have not approached the calibration unit. Please do so now. The calibration unit is the large calibration-shaped unit in the room with you. Approach it now to begin calibrating cores.
Oh, hey, hi. I'm so excited. Are you the calibration guy?
Oh, hey. Am I up for calibration? I can't see anything, but, you know, sounded like something was going on with that last calibration. What happened to the other guys?
I am the Fruit Punch Core. I am filled with refreshing fruit punch. My tropical flavor!
The name is Wilson. I'm a hardcore hunter. Button up a minute and I'll give you the lowdown on my latest caper. I've been busy all morning, straight.
Provide ribbon. Finish calibrating me for better ribbon. Goodbye!
Hey, calibration trainee. I know I don't say it enough, man.
Respect! I need fodder! Fodder!
Against all odds, Test Traveler of Pocket Universe Lab 8 has survived.
You're in! I don't believe it. Activating now. Get to the kiosk. Timing's a factor here. Maybe teleshift? Don't worry. Teleshifting is very safe. Now. Not good. Power's down. There might be a manual override somewhere. See if you can find it quickly. They've probably learned to not leave their servers vulnerable since the last time. I think I've located it. Next to the window, the Eden logo. You see it? Can you see the spinning E? There we go. Flip the switch. Just reach out and pull it down. I'll take care of the rest. Incredible, isn't it? Eden Corp gets to see this while everyone else has to look at Eden. Nice job. Let there be light. Get back to the kiosk. I'll place a beacon there to make teleshifting to it easier. Just aim at the kiosk to teleshift. Go now.
Trusting your friends at Eden Corp.
Greetings. My name is Simon. I will be your concierge during your visit to Eden Corp. Please allow us to sign you in by using the hand scanner. We are thrilled to welcome our Platinum investors to tour our facilities.
Okay, do it!
I am currently awaiting identification. Please place your hand on the scanner.
Place your hand on the scanner and we'll hack the system.
Oh my.
Greetings.
Greetings. I am... That was odd. Welcome, Mr. Executive underscore 01.
It worked! Our hack has isolated this room from the rest of Eden. You should be safe. Now we've got to get you trained up on Eden's weaponry before we get to the bottom of the disappearances.
Would you be interested in participating in a number of our latest technology demonstrations? Excellent choice! I would be thrilled to show you the latest advancements in robotic combat. Please go to the product demonstration zone to begin. Well, let's get started, shall we? I see you admiring Eden Corp's Prismagram technology. Our Prismagrams display many forms of data and are fully interactive. We are currently running a bulk discount on these if you are interested.
My God, he'll try to sell you anything.
Please select a demo from the list.
It's probably best to start with the pistol.
Excellent choice. This one is one of our most popular firearms. As you may have noticed, I have taken the liberty of attaching the pistol to your hip.
The Reforged Slug Driver by Eden Corp, or simply, the Crusader.
Brother.
Features a phase flux gravity jacket load.
You may replenish ammunition with the magazine located on your other hip. The Eden Corp modularized simulation environment can actualize nearly anything. It's the safest way to demonstrate Eden Corp's technology.
Not sure I like the sound of that.
To reiterate, this is a hypothetical demonstration. Eden Corp's most lovable companions would never be used in such a fashion. Excellent shooting. You learn faster than most executives I have met. Perhaps I'm becoming a better teacher. Because you are so adept, I will tell you about the Bulletstorm mode. For a nominal fee, the Crusader can be upgraded to fire fully automatically.
The options, that's how they get you.
That concludes this product demonstration. Please consult the menu for more options. Here at Eden Corp, we are at the cutting edge of specialty personal defense weapons.
Wow, that was bad.
You are gazing upon the Eden Corp Flashblade, an engineering marvel co-developed by our friends at Stratodyne Propulsion Systems. The Flashblade has an advanced harmonizing Huygens Wave dynamic effector grind.
You will be pleased to hear that we accept all major credit cards.
Good grief.
Excellent work. You are quite capable. Perhaps more capable than anyone I've yet encountered.
I've removed your blade.
What happened?
Now let's see what you can do with those fists.
Well, this is a bit awkward.
Combat is just as much about defense as it is offense. I want you to physically dodge the attacks of the next pair of paperweights before shutting them down.
Very well, though. Oh my, this is embarrassing. I'm not sure how to stop the demonstration.
Very nice. Good job.
Again, my sincerest apologies. I hope this does not affect your relationship with Eden Corp. I am sure we can work out an extra special price on the Flashblade.
Weapon.
the kind of reception I'd expect from Eden Corp. Intruder or not, this is excessive. Where did you get the gun? Very impressive.
Here we go. Damn it, I've lost control. Watch out for flying drones.
Blades!
Eden Corp. If you have any follow-up questions, please do not hesitate to contact our investor relations department.
Thank you.
Welcome back, Test Traveler.
Hello, Repair Associate, and welcome to the Robot Rehabilitation and Wellness Center. Our records indicate that you are the inaugural participant in our Human Diversity Outreach Program. You are holding dual Aperture Science prosthetic multi-tools. Please charge them in the multi-tool charging station. Charge your multi-tools at the charging station. Press the button on the multi-tool. Good. Your multi-tools have been fully irradiated. Please remove your radiation suit at this time. No suit detected. Good. There is a cabinet of drawers in your repair station. Please locate it and open a drawer. Please keep holding. Good. Now close the drawer and open the correct drawer. Locate and open the correct drawer. Please 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 keep pulling. Good. You have now practiced on two incorrect drawers. Please open the correct drawer. Good. As explained in your orientation, you should, of course, never look directly into the drawer. Room sensors indicate you are currently looking directly into the drawer. You have just interfered with an Aperture Science Pocket Universe cabinet. You are now their god. Close the drawer to initiate contaminated Pocket Universe contingency protocol. Close the drawer. Good. Contaminated Pocket Universe incinerated. Opening drawers has been removed from your list of responsibilities. Please locate the service bay door lever and pull it. Locate and pull the lever. Please locate and pull the lever. Schematic hologram, all Aperture brand robots can be repaired by anyone with even a rudimentary understanding of advanced electromechanical engineering. To begin repairing this unit, attach your multi-tool to its faceplate and pull as forcefully as possible. You may hear what sounds to a human like mechanical screaming, but rest assured, while robots feel pain, they cannot express it. Please locate and press the button marked Robot Repair. Good. Step 2. Locate half-inch bore number 35 pitch sprocket for amp flow motor D and disengage it from the appropriate linear actuator, unless its electrostatic ion reactor is uncoupled from anodized multi-axis servo bracket 733E and only if oxidization valves A, C, F, and H1, but not H3, are asymmetric to turbopump exhaust manifold case filter. Please take your time, up to 30 seconds, at which point the thermo reactor currently uncoupled from its heat exchange unit will detonate. Alert klaxon deploy. Again, take your time. 15 seconds. 15 second klaxon deployed. Increased heart rate detected. Ocean sounds relaxation klaxon deployed. Responsibilities have been removed from your list of responsibilities. Core meltdown imminent. Supervisor has been alerted.
I don't believe it. What kind of robot can't handle the simplest... Oh, it's you. Congratulations on your quota-filling promotion, by the way. You've opened all our eyes to what humans can achieve when you put your tiny little minds to it.
Repair station recycling initiated. For your own safety, please vacate this station immediately.
Don't listen to him, you'll be fine. Also, let's be honest. Your first day's been a bit of a disaster. It's probably not the worst thing if you die.
Repair station recycling in progress.
I want you to know, at first I was against this human diversity outreach program. But now, watching you flail around like a sweaty pile of ham, I see I was wrong. It's hilarious. Honestly, I think you're overqualified for robot repair. I've got a better assignment for you.
Repair station recycling, completed. Thank you for your participation.
That's a recording. He has to say that. Goodbye.
Test Traveler has successfully returned in Pocket Universe Lab 8. Congratulations, Test Traveler.
Thank you. Vous êtes bien installé? Tout est OK? Alors comme ça, vous êtes le...